The El Paso Fire Department will be hosting its second annual Fire Fest this Saturday. The free event is taking place at the Pavo Real Park on Alameda Avenue. The city of El Paso says there will be live music, performances, food trucks, and local vendors. Flu shots will be administered. Games, raffles, and activities will be available for kids, and the event is from noon to 6 p.m. tomorrow. And Robert.